A New York jury has ruled Donald Trump must foot a mammoth multi-million dollar bill for defamatory statements made against E. Jean Carroll in 2019. Let's go live to US correspondent Jonathan Kersley in New York. Jono, his lawyer has just spoken.
Alina Hubba has, Christine, and she essentially lashed out at the legal system here in New York, insisting her defences over this defamation trial had been struck out before the case had even begun, saying she would stand by Donald Trump. But a short time ago, the jury handed down a whopping $83.3 million in damages, ordering Donald Trump pay that amount to writer E. Jean Carroll over remarks he made when he was president back in 2019. That amount equates to almost 127 million Australian dollars. Already Donald Trump has lambasted the decision as absolutely ridiculous and saying he will appeal. A short time ago, I asked Alina Hubba whether Donald Trump is scared now about the consequences of his actions, given not just this financial damages award payment, but also upcoming criminal trials. This is what she had to say.
The former president does not live his life in fear, as you've seen every single day. The former president and probably future president will continue to fight for Americans. Thank you very much, everybody.
Donald Trump was not even in the room when that verdict was read out. That is despite being at every day of this trial, even testifying for 3 minutes yesterday. He said he will appeal, but it's not the only challenge he now faces. He's got multiple criminal trials, while he also continues to campaign to try and be president by the end of this year. Christine?